Go.
Lando man is in jail accused of punching a swan in front of two off-duty officers. The officers say over the weekend they were at Lake Eola when 56-year-old Soar Angel Velez got too close to the swan and her babies and stepped out in front of the ducklings to protect them. And that's when police say that Velez punched her. The officer stepped in and arrested him. He is charged with animal cruelty.
The federal agency that looks into workplace discrimination claims is now in